So the first thing we want to do is go up to the top toolbar up there, the top menu bar. We want to go to Help, go down, and click About Thunderbird. And that's going to open a pop-up window, check for an update, and then provide us with a button to update the email client if there is an update available.